Salesperson A sells an object at a price rupees 5 less than the mark price, receiving a commission of 5% on the selling price. The same object is sold by person B at a price rupees 15 less than the mark price, receiving a commission of 15% on the selling price. If both A and B receive the same amount in commission, then what is the marked price of the object? Options: A 10, B 20, C 22.5, and D 30. Solution: let the marked price of the object be rupees M. Firstly, let us consider the case of salesperson A. It is given that salesperson A sells an object at a price rupees 5 less than the marked price. That is, selling price is equal to M minus 5. It is also given that he receives 5% commission on the selling price. Therefore, commission is equal to 5% of M minus 5. Now, let us consider the case of salesperson B. It is given that salesperson B sells an object at a price rupees 15 less than the marked price. Therefore, the selling price is equal to M minus 15. It is also given that he receives 15% commission on the selling price. Therefore, commission is equal to 15% of M minus 15. The question also says that both A and B receive the same amount in commission. So, let us equate the commission received by both salesperson A and salesperson B. On calculating, we get M is equal to 20. Therefore, we find that the marked price of the object is rupees 20. The right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.